This gold and silver gilded bamboo joint-shaped incense burner is particularly eye-catching in Shaanxi History Museum. Its overall height is 58 centimeters, 9 centimeters in diameter, and 2.57 kilograms in weight. The modeling is unique and elegant and can be called the masterpiece of Boshan burner in the Han Dynasty.
铜竹节熏炉呢，出土于汉武帝茂陵以东的2公里处的从葬坑内，是一件国宝级文物。整件熏炉是青铜质地，通体溜金，局部溜银。
Observing it carefully, this bronze incense burner consists of a base, a handle, a body, and a cover. The ring foot base bears two coiled up dragons biting the handle.The bamboo joint-shaped handle with five segments is engraved with bamboo leaves and branches. Three S-shaped dragons are cast on the handle supporting the body. Carved in relief on its body, four gaping dragons are looming in the surging waves with their scales distinctly seen.
整个熏炉被九条龙装饰是皇权的一种体现，那它到底是不是皇家之物呢？我们仔细观察会发现，在炉盖口沿以及圈足底座呢，都有一圈铭文。
On the outside of its cover is carved with words as Wei Yang official of the court of the Han Dynasty, a golden painted bamboo joint burner weighing 10 jin and 12 liang, 4 years, palace building.On the outer ring of the base is also carved with words as Wei Yang official of the court, a golden painted bamboo joint burner weighing 11 jin, 4 years.
其中一句话写的是内者未央上卧，未央说明它曾经是未央宫的器物，确实是皇家之物，但是与它同期出土的其他器物上面铭文却写着杨姓家字样，因此啊，专家推测这件溜金溜银竹节铜熏炉呢，原本应该是未央宫之物，后来被赐予了汉武帝的姐姐杨姓长公主。
Let's look at the burner's cover, which is in Boshan shape. Boshan is a legendary hill on the sea. During the Qin and Han period, tales about supernatural beings prevailed. Such burners were quite popular.
这件博山炉呢，透雕出层峦叠嶂的山峰，并用金银加以勾勒，宛如一幅秀丽的山水画。山峰上面有着若干小孔，可供香气溢出。想象一下，当香料被点燃以后，烟雾从镂空的山中飘出，给人一种仙山飘渺、山景朦胧的效果和意境，给人置身仙境的感觉。
Historical records show that the custom of incense burning has been long in China, as it is believed that incenses can dispel evils, cure diseases, and purify the air. As early as 4,000 years ago, the Neolithic age saw the emergence of ceramic burners.During the Western Zhou Dynasty, the imperial court set up an official position in charge of incense. Bronze burners appeared in the Warring States period. With the expansion of territory and opening of the Silk Road in the early Qin and Han dynasties, various exotic spices were introduced into China, including incense burners.During the Emperor Wu period of Han Dynasty, tales about supernatural beings prevailed, and Boshan burners emerged as the times require.
人们将博山的图案巧妙地运用在熏炉的造型设计当中，表达了人们希望长生不老、羽化升仙的强烈愿望。